Food prices have soared to a record high during the pandemic. April showed the biggest monthly increase in grocery bills in the last 50 years.
NBC2's Brenna Weick talked to a nutritionist about how you can keep the food that you're buying from going to waste.
We've all been buying more groceries to make home-cooked meals in quarantine, but the amount of groceries we buy isn't the only thing jacking up our bill. Individual products have skyrocketed in price over the last couple months.
While stocking up on supplies to hunker down at home,
we're cooking more, we're more in the house.
You may have noticed things don't cost what they did a couple of months ago.
The ham, the cheese, even the bread is costing more now.
It's not your imagination. In April, meat, poultry, fish, and eggs cost 4.3% more than they did in March. It's partly because of supply chain issues. But there are ways to make your grocery haul last longer.
Fortunately, it's a fixable problem.
We talked to Amy Keating, a nutritionist with Consumer Reports.
It's so great to see you. We use your expertise all the time for viewers, so it's nice to
have you.
She says we can all stand to cut down on waste.
It can happen because you overindulge at the grocery store. Maybe you see a sale or you just see some food that looks delicious and you buy too much.
But you shouldn't limit your list to only non-perishable foods.
Now more than ever, you need to eat whole, fresh, unprocessed foods.
While fresh food has a shorter shelf life, there are ways to stretch it.
Certainly make dishes that freeze well, okay? You can make soups and stews and casseroles.
And don't let expiration dates make you throw away perfectly good food.
They're voluntary dates that indicate quality, not the safety of that food.
She says eggs can last 3 to 5 weeks, yogurt a week or two.
When in doubt, certainly throw it out, but don't feel like those dates are gospel.
Most importantly, use common sense.
You should always be inspecting your food. That doesn't mean you can keep them indefinitely, but some of the signs of spoilage when you should toss it are evident. You'll see something, or the texture will be off, or you can give it that sniff test.
At a time when the dinner table is a destination,
food has kind of become a focal point.
Don't let the price of groceries spoil your meal. Brenna Weick, NBC2.